Cutler throws the interception. And that is Tony Jefferson sniffing the end zone, a touchdown. The most inopportune time, it seems, frequently for this Chicago Bears quarterback, Jay Cutler. And that is a big one right there.
And really, I don't know how much of this was Arizona or how much of this is Jay Cutler with just a bad pass. See, it's behind Martellus Bennett. Jefferson's where he's supposed to be, but essentially gets a gift.